Hello and welcome to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition Legendary Difficulty Survival Series. We are here on the top of the Red Eagle story. The next quest objective is to find something again. Let's see, quests. Unlock the secret of Red Eagle's tomb. And how do I get there? I have to get in there. Okay, so why not just go to this direction? Am I going right way? Yep. That the place? Yep. Some mess here. Some bad forsworn rituals happened here. Lot of murdered Shades. People. You wanna go and see? Yeah, I'm using the game's built-in depth of field now, so I don't have the issues with bow aiming. It's all fine now. Okay. The organic can be very soft. We are going into the cave. Let's quick save. Go to the rebel's cairn. You ready, Jenassa? I wonder what we find there. Take my unrelenting force. Okay, that's selected. Adventurer. The Legend of the Red Eagle. So this guy was trying to do what we are doing. He died, of course. What? Now I unlocked the Red Eagle's tomb with this sword. I wonder if this is the same tomb as I've entered briefly from the bottom. Look at that. We go. Make a big save. That's the red eagle. I will take out those archers there. Okay, he's done with Jenassa. He's taking care of Jenassa again. Let's do this! Fly, Red Eagle, fly! For death. He's kind of strong. Good source of ancient gold, flawless amethyst, lesser sword gem, orcish armor of noble knight. Good heavy armor, thing, you know, so elven boots of shock suppression. I take this for now. Okay, what else? Coin purse. Okay. That was funny.
Okay.
Healing. I wonder if I am even dual casting that.
Okay.
Let's take the hide shield. Where is this fucker? And where is Jenassa? Okay, she's back online.
Boost.
Ooh. Okay, concentrate.
Boost.
Fire. Let's heal Jenassa. Okay.
Yeah.
I won less. Now healing. Out of magicka. Let's take a magicka potion. And heal Jenassa. Nine more skeletons. Okay. More magic. What's he doing? Jenassa is trying to hit him with an arrow and he's behind this pillar. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm gonna be healing Jenassa and she's gonna be doing the fight. Stand up, Jenassa. Okay. Staggering much, and I will
boost.
He's after me again. Charge Dawnbreaker. Heal Jenassa. Okay. poison, I mean magic, give me some potion of regenerate magic. This is pathetic. Sorry for that, guys. This is so pathetic. One hit and I'm done. Okay, how to counter this guy now? Okay, let's take some nice potions. Coming in. Save it. Now I'm in trouble. Jenassa is down again. I can't move. I'm frozen. Okay, I can move again. What next? Shit. He's after me. I know how to evade this asshole already. My shouts, they take so long to recharge. I might want to exchange the Galdor amulet for the amulet of Talos. Holy shit. Damn it! Amulet of Talos.
No more. I yield. I yield.
No, 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 no. Fight in Asa. Okay, now he's after me. Okay. What about the shout? Why does it take so fucking long? I killed Jenassa. No, 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 this way. The red eagle is leaving me speechless. I am so getting killed by him. Okay, now we have a change of pace. He is after me now. What can I do? There's Jenassa coming in. You will fly, my friend, now. What? Not this way. Man, this is stupid. Maybe some healing for Jenassa. Okay, and now we save. One hit! That's insane! One hit and I'm done. A hit. Okay. One hit. Kill. bad saving time. Because when I save... Okay, somehow it worked better now. She's down again. Is Jenassa still alive? Yep. Jenassa, are you still alive?
I'll see you burn. Who's?
Shit, I got some frosty crap. Jenassa is bad, badly hurt. Okay, in a while I will unrelenting force him again. Okay, that was a good one. Is Jenassa alive? God damn it. Yes, I hear her screaming. This is crazy. Come on, come on. That hurts. Where is the asshole?
Whoa!
Where is Jenassa? Is she alive? Jenassa's gone. Time to give her some healing. Safe. He's running. Still dangerous. What? No! Fuck, fuck, fuck. We go. Jenassa, you did great job. Don't need to thank me for that. Haunt ancient north of burning. Gotta search the place now. Orcish armor of noble knight.
We're one of the same kind, if that is what you wish.
You take the orcish armor for now. I cannot take it. I got it on me. Nice one. But you see, Jenassa.
If that is what you wish.
Encumbered? Yes, because I got the dead wood. I will leave the dead wood here. Anything else of interest here? Is there a way out? Collect some arrows from the skeletons. Getting short of ancient Nord arrows. These catacombs are pretty well lit. Now I can take out this sword, but there you are, okay. Red Eagle's Bane, let's see. Undead up to level 9 are set on fire and flee for 30 seconds. So, success! Finally. What time is it? 3 p.m. Did I spend like the whole day over there? Not sure. Lost the sense of time completely. Collect the bounty from Rarek. Where is Rarek? Not far away. It's like here the Kolgers Kolsgigr mine. But still, there are more interesting things here. Go and check. Let's first of all, let's save. Let's check out this place over here. The saber cat over there. Bleak wind bluff. So it's an undiscovered place. Might expect some opposition. There we go.
Who's that?
Holy shit, Hag Raven. Is my destruction magic not effective?
This is the end for you.
What am I doing wrong on the legendary level? Get away. I need to fight the Hag Raven. Do not interfere, forceful. Where is he enough? Holy shit, this beast is... Okay, Jenassa is back in business. The Hag Raven is coming. Damn it. Okay, four sworn down. There's another one. A lot of four sworn. Hag Raven. Yeah. shit, it's healing. Yuck. Come on, Jenassa. Good job. Yeah, we did good, Jenassa. So now let's collect shit and visit the Hagraven's place. That's a book. Potent magicka poison. Steel arrow, silver emerald necklace, novice robes of illusion. That's worth quite some money. Iron war axe of scorching. Nice addition. Okay, Jenassa, I give you some.
Yes. If that is what you
stuff.
Wish.
Stuff. This. And the iron war axe. Of scorching. There you go.
Let's go.
It's like the evening is falling. I think we will continue with the redupt rich water rock. Yeah, there it is. We will continue with this, but we will have a camp first. Because there, when we go down this long stairs, there is this place where I can go inside. And there are some tombs that are inhabited by Forsworn. I am really interested in beautiful colors, beautiful ENB. It's like that. So this place over here is the Sundered Tower. towers, sundered towers. Here I will need to come back to see what's up with this thorns in the ruins over there. Beautiful colors, really beautiful game. We have the vanilla depth of field right now. The grass shadow is back. So the grass, in my opinion, it looks a bit better with the shadows on. So it's time for us to go back to Whiterun. And let's be at least that immersive that I will risk the vampire attack. I will first travel, but not to Dragon's Reach, but to the entrance where the vampires normally are, if there are some. And there are some. Did I just hit a guard? Yes, I did. You see, it's the most stupid thing. And I see a dead dragon following me. What's it doing there? Who's this? Okay, this is civilian. This is Dura. And this is one vampire. He's the master vampire, he's strong as hell. Killing all the guards. Okay, let's heal. Are you out of your mind? Okay. Durak is hostile towards me. That doesn't make any sense. This is pure insane situation. I will do. I will go home. Like this, go to sleep, don't give a fuck about anything, sleep until 10 a.m. and see what happens. Okay, no vampires in here. Jenassa is here. What's up, Jenassa?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad.
How's the situation outside? It's a bloody mess. Who's here? Vampires. Oh, okay. Hit him consequently. make him stagger. There he goes running, trying to hide. Where is this asshole? Alright, cool. Vampire boots, vampire armor, ruby, lockpick, stamina, dust. I am over encumbered.
Heard they're reforming a dawn guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Oh, what a night, boys.
Fort near Riften.
I'm gonna sell some stuff to Adriana Avenici.
Take a look.
Vampire armor. I wanna sell this to you. Forsworn armor. How is my elven armor? It's 63, Forsworn 58. Okay, I'm selling this to you. Forsworn gauntlets. Elven gauntlets, it's 30. Forsworn gauntlets, it's 16. Forsworn headdress. I got some nice souvenirs from the Forsworn. Let's see what else I got. Vampire boots. Elven boots of shock suppression. Okay, how about my... I sell you the Honed Ancient North Great Sword of Burning. Or, let's destroy it at the Enchanter's thingy. Red Eagle's Bane. I sell it to you.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
All right. What a bloody mess.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
What have you got on you, Jenassa?
If that is what you wish.
Oh, look, we got dragon bones and scales for sale. So we gotta go to... Yeah.
Lead on then.
What are you looking at?
Beast soldier, was it?
No.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose.
Got some?
Go to the cauldron.
Give a holler if you have any questions.
And what might you need, if that is what you wish?
Give me your dragon bones and scales. Okay.
Let's go.
You look rather pale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yeah.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Sell the rest to Bellator.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Yep, everything's for sale, my friend. Take a look.
Okay.
do come back.
Hmm. If that is what you wish.
Cybercat pelt. Give me this. Give me... Okay.
Lead on then.
I'd even buy one. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
This we will destroy at the enchantment table. Galdur back blade. Yeah, I sell this to you. Okay.
Remember, I'll give you the best deals.
Let's go to the enchanter.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
And there it is, friend.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Shut up, asshole. Have some disenchanting to do.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
Just
me? I prefer my books and my
just stats. Shut up.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
Okay, I don't have the fire enchantment yet, so let's disenchant this. You've learned the fire damage enchantment from destroying this item. Fire damage. Maybe I should disenchant something else. No, let's enchant something. Fire damage. Item. Okay. I'll do it later. Now let's see my ingredients.
Don't get too far ahead.
Do some alchemy. Resist fire. Regenerate health. Restore magicka. Resist poison. damage magicka. Okay, enough for now.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Let's take this venison, some tomatoes, leek. By the way, Mr. Farangar, asshole. Human form.
Come just to Dragon's shit. Reached.
Maybe you've got some salt for sale. No.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
No salt. I go and buy some salt from Arcadia.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Future of Skyrim! The future of Tamriel! And there it is!
I work with my mother.
Let me know if there's anything you like.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually
grow? You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Just one piece.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Somebody clean up these assholes.
You'd be surprised how much work it is selling things in a stall. It's not all standing around and chatting.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Okay, I'm going home now. And the Red Eagle is done. We are all done. Next adventures will happen in the next episode of Skyrim Legendary Difficulty Survival playthrough. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.